Okay, this is just my general observations, but I think that weed helps the person to produce more DMT. DMT is a spirit molecule, and people who have experienced using X, or like, we all produce DMT from a pineal gland. And then, there have been people who have, you know, gone and done like shamanic type things where they have used, I forgot what it's called, but it's like a tree bark kind of thing. And it helps to produce a lot of DMT. Excuse me. And helps you to have like a spiritual experience. I think that weed can help enhance spiritual experiences by helping your pineal gland produce more DMT. And I just really love that. People who have experienced I'm sorry, DMT like in higher levels, they have said that they experienced pure bliss, and that everything is kind of like a haze and colors and energy and shapes. Have you ever noticed that if you're really, really high, that sometimes when you close your eyes, you almost feel like you're floating away from this plane, and that you are seeing colors and shapes and this gentle energy and this beautiful feeling and this bliss? I think that it's because weed helps us to connect on a more spiritual level. And being a hedge witch, that weed really helps me with a lot of my work with the spirits and things. Like, I communicate with the spirits in a way, and I connect with everything in a more spiritual level, and I'm more sensitive to spiritual stuff. It seems to me that it helps me kind of like be in that in between, kind of like a bridge between this realm and the spirit realm. And also, it helps because I'm a bit of a tantric person, which means oneness with the universe. That's what tantra is. And I try to be one with the universe. Like, when I meditate, I'm becoming one with the universe and one with the energies that consist of the universe. And I think that weed helps to enhance one's tantric abilities. I think that tantric abilities are innate anyway, but I know that you have to have like certification and all that to be a tantric teacher or whatever, but I'm talking about in general what tantra is. And I am tantric as far as that goes. Now, this might not work. Weed might not have this effect on everyone, and it depends on the strain. Mostly for me, it's indica, but sativa does it too. But, you know, something about indica. No, actually, it's hybrids, because it gives you that mental high and body high, so you're kind of, yeah. And THC opens up certain things inside your mind and inside your brain, and they make you more perceptive to certain things. It makes you more perceptive to certain things. excuse me. It helps with my divinity, because I'm a diviner. Like, I'm still learning tarot cards and things like that, but I'm very good at like things like bone tossing and communicating with spirits and stuff, because again, I'm a hedge witch. Anywho, those are just my thoughts about marijuana and how it can help you on a tantric journey or on a spiritual journey or both, or just in general. So, here we go.